No labbing? What are you talking about? I labbed. It was just the combo. Let's do this, Ed. Eddie boy. Okay. The hell? That's a good combo. Let's see. Okay, can't do that versus a fireball. Hold on, this guy's cooking me. Wait, what's my jump in by it? Oh my god, I keep hitting medium kick. Oh wait, I gotta do the little snatch, right? Oh my god, I'm doing fireball. Okay. Oh, I gotta change the title card, you're right. Live, laugh, duff. Okay, so I gotta do that. How's another combo? Oh no. Yo, you guys like that side switch? Oh, bro, I tried to do it. It was like it was fine. I guess I should be playing from this range, right? With that? Wow, that sucked. Okay. Don't do medium DP, I gotta do light, right? Bro, this is fun and games until everyone just starts dry rushing at me. That ain't coming. God damn it. Oh, that was cool. I like it. I wish his combos weren't complicated. Alright, I need DG. Nice? Borrow time? Sure. Oh, it's a punch. I gotta do light DP. I feel like Ed's so backwards. You're on borrow time, sir. God damn it. I feel like I gotta call it that. I like his normals. His normals are cool. I like the way Ed played. The combos are just awkward. I like the neutral. I wish his combos weren't as awkward. Yeah, his combos are awkward. I feel like that's kind of the main issue I have. Everything else seems pretty cool. And I gotta figure out what to do off of that. Oh. My DP! Oh, it's then medium punch, then medium punch, right? That's the combo. Bro, I that move being quarter circle back shouldn't be quarter circle back. That was cheap. That was mad cheap. What the hell? What was he supposed to do about that? Nah, that was kind of cheap. Wow, that anti didn't go anywhere. That did no damage. Borrow time. Oh. You're on borrow time. Oh shit. Sucks.
Aw, oh, come on. I gotta not do cross medium punch into thingy. Damn, did he not have a tick throw? I keep doing that. It's stand medium punch. That, I keep doing cross medium punch. Okay, I gotta do driver stand medium punch. I keep doing crouch medium punch. I guess I'm playing Madon stuff. So. Yeah, I think that's the combo, maybe? Nah, I think you get something better, though. I think you do medium punch, heavy punch. Yeah, that. Okay, we're remembering. Sweet. Oh, that combo. Oh, I still hate that you get in for free with Drive Rush. Why didn't the nerf Drive Rush? No more Fireball? Yeah. Better hair kill it, Jamie.
Oh,
Hasuka? Oh wait, you can cancel that? Ed's crouch heavy kick is 2 frame. You can't give me a D. Oh, I didn't punish. I wanted to cancel it. Bro, that cancel is awkward. I did the way Poison would usually do it. Yeah. I didn't miss my DP. And I also wish the fall. I wasn't getting my fireball that I did in. Diamond 5, I don't even know a combo. Yeah, I like, what up, Finchie? Yeah, I think that thing's really strong. I think it'll take a while. He reminds me a lot of Rashid, but he looks like he got like everything you would want. Not that though. Do you not get 3 jabs with this? I didn't mean to do it. God damn, I keep doing the SF5 Ed move. Bro, what do you do out there? What? I didn't hit. Yeah. My favorite mini game. Oh my god, bro, I can't get a combo from that. And I did my non-anti-air. Yo, if I got my anti-air. Oh, game sucks. That's not a combo, bro. Yeah, it seems pretty strong. I don't know. For my 1 hour and not knowing combos, his neutral seems really strong. His damage seems really strong. His combos are just awkward.